Hey guys, today we're going to be making slime.
And today, this is the best glue because it's school glue and you can make slime out of it. This one's not the best glue because you can't even make slime out of it. It's kind of watery, but you can use it. And today we have some glitter. And we have two colors.
Okay, and today I have, I'm going to help her, we're going to make each other's own slime. But we're going to use cornstarch, shaving cream, and borax. So we're going to put some, we're in a cup of water. So we're going to put the borax in the water, and then we're going to mix it. And so let's get started. And if you guys want to know our names, she's Mila and I'm Caleb, or you can call me KK, it's easier. And make sure you guys like this video, give us a subscribe, and comment down below which slime you like the best. Okay, so did you press the red button?
Yes.
And I can pour anything.
Okay, that's enough. Wait, I don't want to layer more. Okay, that's good. Oh gosh.
Make sure this can get messy, so make sure you don't do it in an area that mom will get mad at if it's. And now we're gonna add our shoes.
Okay,
she's gonna do it. Alright?
I could do
that. Okay, so I'm gonna add.
Oh my gosh, that's
so good. I know. Okay, so we're done with the shoe cream. So now we're gonna add. We forgot to add this. So, okay. Okay. So once you put a lot of your borax in, just start mixing it, but I have to get some more, okay, guys? I got one.
Now you guys, since you have your borax ready, you can add this, your cornstarch. Put your cornstarch in there. Okay? Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, now we're gonna get our spoons and mix them. Where's mine?
Oh, where is it?
Let's see. Where is it? Pretty good to add my food coloring.
Me too.
So now I'm gonna add red and blue together.
I'm gonna use yellow and I'm gonna wait for red.
Okay, I added blue and red. Whatever you guys' favorite colors are, make sure you leave
a comment.
Tell us on your comment. Oh, mine looks like purple. A different color because I really do not like purple.
Ooh, mine looks pretty.
Oh, you're lucky.
I guess
pretty. And then we're gonna add some glitter too.
Mom, look at mine. It looks so pretty.
Okay. Mine looks like mustard. Looks like yellow mustard.
That looks ugly.
I know. Look at mine, guys. This is.
Look at mine.
Hers looks beautiful. I'm gonna add some green to see what it makes now.
Look at yours.
It's kind of looking like
butt.
It looks like greenish.
sure there's no white spots left. Okay? Okay, we're pretty good now.
This hers is beautiful.
Now we're gonna add some glitter.
I'm gonna add blue glitter.
We're not gonna add a lot though.
You can be creative because you can use many glitters that you like.
Okay, so.
But you don't want to waste it.
I'm going to add blue and red. That's my favorite color. Comment down below what's your favorite glitter.
I keep dropping them.
Oh, it looks like I barely have any. Maybe I should add a little bit more.
Yeah, but like,
okay, thank you. I'm gonna add like orange after.
Look.
Bench. Just go white in the corner, just chillaxing.
Chillaxing, Jackson.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Look at my
life. Mine is green! I know. I'm gonna add some orange glitter. You can't really tell what color the glitter is. Basically.
But if you have your time.
Yeah. And your hands get messy too.
Make sure you guys have a towel handy because
your mom. It's enough glitter, Caleb.
Your mom can get super mad because mine's like.
Mila, make sure you say, now guys, this is the fun part.
This is.
Caleb, you added too much water to your hearts.
Huh? Can you help?
Yeah. No, you add too much water. Yeah. It's slippery. Calm down, my lips. It looks
like
slime
soup.
I have
to make
more slime. Say,
Caleb, this is because why?
Oh. Ah!
I don't know how to make a bubble gum. This is still wet, like a lot.
I know.
What? Yours is like ripping. Like, when I try, it's because I'm doing it today. Okay, guys. Try not to add a lot of.
Okay, hold on. Wait. I paused it.
Okay, guys. No. Try not to add a lot of borax because it makes it or glitter too because the stain makes it hard.
Mine looks pretty now. See?
Yeah, mine looks like dog paint. Looks like dog diarrhea.
That was so.
I should have just left it purple, guys. It looks like dog paint or diarrhea.
That's funny.
Okay, yes, and I got.
Now we're gonna do this.
Okay, guys. Alright, yeah. So make sure you comment which slime you like the best. And no, we don't. Okay, comment, guys, and make sure to subscribe and like on
it.
And make sure you post your notifications. So like every time we do a new video, it comes up and shows you. Okay, bye guys!
Bye!
Okay, so you paused. Okay. So we took it out of our buckets,
yeah.
And now we're gonna stretch it out, okay? If it's not